Welcome guys to another Marvel Future Fighter installment 3.0. They look so awesome. So my first video is gonna be an Agent Venom review. Then Sharon, oh my gosh, looks so awesome. Then oh my gosh, it looks so awesome. Then Sharon Rogers uniform, which as you all can see, I have enough crystals to get her uniform. Oh my god, this update looks so awesome. Then Agent Venom. Now let's do a review. Now bear in mind, on my previous videos, I'm the main one why they add Agent Venom. I had my posts, I had my videos, I even talked to them directly. So you're welcome people. Now let's do a review. Got his paywall, Dustin Jeff. They got me, they put him on paywall. Let's get it. Nice entry. And we know he's not just space, not Venom, not Agent Venom, but can't argue. Ooh. Let's see. Ooh, I like it. Ooh, I like it. Yeah, big shield. Ooh, in his business. Oh my gosh. He is so OP. Damn. I think he can replace Moon Knight in Alliance Battle. Let's see how he does fare when being attacked. Look at that. Kill boy, right? Look at that. Oh, I think you guys should be together. I am gonna get Agent Venom. Look at that. Damn. He even does heal. Oh my gosh. I love him so. Look at that. I got no hits. Oh, I love it. Alright. My review is, guys, get this guy. He's so awesome. Now let's see what if we want to pay for. Oh my gosh. Everybody should be getting. It's really worth it. So, you are welcome. I've been Space Knight Venom, but they call me Agent Venom. And get this guy. It rocks. Trust me, it rocks. You're welcome. Next, you're gonna be Sharon Rogers' uniform.